Hello students, for the given question, a part, to generate triploid oysters.